and we get to this point, it's worked. There's no need to incorporate any order. It feels here, I can go under it and collapse it this side. So I need some sort of feedback from my partner. So he's dictating when the technique will fail. It's all from the beginning of Ikkyo. It feels early, chaotic. But it doesn't have to be Kodadaish. It feels here. I can make Sankyo. I can start the technique off by making Kodadaish. Good. Turn. Feels. Into Ikkyo. Good. Two. Feels. And Shima, no big deal. No pressure. If I make Kokkyo and fails, I can turn into Shihonabi. If I make Shihonabi and fails, I can turn into Urikiminagi. If I make Shihonagi and feels here, I can let go. If I make Nikkyo and fails because he starts to rotate his arm, I can continue that rotation. Do you get the feeling? So you're on your own with this, but don't get competitive. Once you start getting competitive, it spoils everything.